Did you always want to direct?
No. I always wanted to tell stories. I have always written stories, poetry, songs. I think this just kind of grew out of a natural extension of that storytelling. And